Hello everyone and welcome. Thank you for tuning in. Today's video we're going to be taking a listen to some Chelsea Grin. Song is Clockwork, official music video. Never heard Chelsea Grin, man. We've had a few requests off the back of the Jason Richardson videos. And I'm a big fan of his, man, so I'm excited. I believe he was in this band but left 2 years ago, about 2 years ago maybe. But I'm excited to hear them. I've not heard them at all. Now I have no experience of Chelsea Grin. For those of you who aren't familiar, Chelsea is a rich borough of London. And if you're into your football and you're a Liverpool fan like me, you're not the biggest fan of Chelsea. But I'm sure this Chelsea is going to be far more appealing. Very much looking forward to it. New band on the channel, and you know, we're trying to do that as much as possible. Obviously, when there's a band that stands out and you guys fucking love it, then we'll rinse and repeat and get some more videos done. But other than that, try and feature as many new bands as possible, guys, and just stretch it out. But this has been requested quite a lot, especially off the back of the Jason videos that I did. But hope you're all well. Thank you for fucking tuning in. We're nearly on 7k, which is big. That's a big fucking deal, man. Very big deal. I love the participation. I love the way you guys now are really jumping in on Facebook and Instagram and things like that. But get on there, man. You know, you're welcome to request shit wherever you want. It doesn't have to be under the videos. And if you fancy a fucking chat, just jump onto Facebook and I log on most nights for an hour or so. So it'd be fucking good to have you. But we're going to jump in and see what we get. As always, I'm excited as a motherfucker. Like a kid at Christmas. Let's go. Oh, fuck! Jason's looking young as fuck, man. Move your fucking heads. Oh! Yeah! Nice. Wait there, is that second vocalist the fucking drummer? Like the same guy? Oh yeah. Oh. Cool. Oh, that fuck is dead, man. Chelsea Green. Clockwork. Official music video. So as we said, man, we got Jason there doing his stuff. And first of all, there was two vocalists. Now, the guy who was doing more of the backing vocal, more towards the chorus, you know where I mean, guys, he went the main vocalist. Was he the fucking drummer as well? Because that, I was a bit confused at first, because it looks like the same guy. I'm pretty sure it was. If I'm wrong, then I'll apologise, man, but it looked like it was the drummer to me. I don't know if just for the purpose of the video, they've put him, like, screaming in the fucking singer's face. But yeah, man, I'm gonna say it, though, he had one hell of a fucking voice on him. If that was the drummer, I did prefer his more throaty, fucking heavy, disgusting, like, really, there was a lot of impact from his fucking vocal, man, which, up until that point, I was enjoying shit, but when that second vocal came in, that's when it really got heavy, and there was a lot more power in it, man. I mean, the lead vocal was cool, but it was pretty much that scream, you know, tone-wise, right through. Fuck, I couldn't do it. But yeah, I enjoyed the backup vocal. It was brilliant. It really did. I thought it added a lot to it. Really impactful, really heavy. If that's the drummer, man, then hats off to him. It was really cool. In terms of the guitar work, of course, we had a lot of that, those chugging, heavy, disgusting riffs, get your head banging, get your shit moving about. And some really nice melodies from Jason there as well. I enjoyed that. Obviously not as, like, complex, as, for use of a better term, as his solo stuff, but it, you know, is what it is, man. But yeah, it was enjoyable. I did definitely enjoy the track. The video itself, I don't know, weren't paying as much attention as I probably should have been. It was dark as fuck. Obviously the old guy was fucked at the end there. One thing I picked up, the especially around the chorus, like, section, it seemed like quite a sad song, like, topically, especially from the video too. I wouldn't say sinister, but a bit fucking sad, man. And you know, I haven't read the lyrics, but a few of the lyrics that I picked up when the other guy joined in vocally, yeah, man, seemed like a bit of a fucking sad message there. I'm not too sure what the message itself was, but if you guys know, put a comment below, that'd be more than welcome. But yeah, man, Chelsea Green, good introduction. I definitely enjoyed it. Said I love the backup vocalist, man. Really good, heavy, really powerful vocal. There was a lot going for that, man, and I enjoyed that part of the song, definitely. Riff through the verses were fine, and like I said, the melody that Jason was throwing in there as well, I really enjoyed that too. But if you're a Chelsea Green fan, get your fucking comments below, man. What else should we listen to? Are they still going? Because I know Jason, I believe Jason left, so are they still playing now? Anyone want to recommend any newer tracks? More than fucking welcome to. Get your comments below. Hope you've enjoyed today's video, guys. As always, I fucking appreciate you coming back. If you're new, very happy to have you on board, man. Click fucking subscribe. Get a video every day. No compromise, man. No fucking compromise. But I'll see you all tomorrow.